A stye is a blocked oil gland of the eyelids. Usually when people get styes, their eyelids become swollen, red, and often it's painful. A stye usually occurs when the oil glands of the eyelids first get blocked. Styes are not contagious, although patients may get them on 1, 2, 3, or 4 eyelids, but they can't be spread from one person to the next. A stye will usually feel painful. It'll hurt when you touch it, and it may actually even feel warm.